her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. The floor gives way! Lara tumbles into the darkness. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb.
I think you misunderstand.
Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
Yes.
Well,
what does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. The king's guard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. Tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the forbidden tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit! Chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. last, she enters the forbidden tomb. Wow! By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. I'll need to find... This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Need to find 30 north and 90 east on the globe. Unlock her love's release. It worked! Need to find the White Queen. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. This looks Mayan. This is from Colombia. I haven't seen the need to find the white... An ossuary. This box contains... This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the 25th dynasty. Need to find the White Queen. The great bat's wings unfurl. Shield reflects the light beam. White Queen. I have to help her. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box. A Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish. Now I can free her! With light, unlock her love's release. Heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats? I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
Work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it.
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do? I have to...
Dad! Dad!
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
How did you sleep?
I had that dream again.
About your parents?
Yeah. How's your arm?
A little stiff, but okay. How's your back?
Fine.
I'll wait here for you.
way to the statue in my way. The counterweight is tied to the statue in my way. This might represent one of the lords of Shabalba. The counterweight is tied to the statue in my way. The counterweight is tied to the statue in my way. Amazing. Is this a pocket top court? Hope this ladder isn't as rotten as it looks. Thank you. find a way out.
I don't have enough space for that.
Running water would be nice.
I think at this point, I'd settle for no jaguars.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a rotting bridge.
Oh, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put a right. I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced?
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? You'd be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
Find something to brace against.
Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Out. Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them. You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Dave, Sammy. All those guys. I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Dave!
I'm taking casualties!
No, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know. That means it's healing. Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back. That did it.
Nice.
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams. Yeah. I see people down there. I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? Did you lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah,
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yes.
Yeah, long story. Oh.
Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Hello?
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I? I'm sorry. I saw that knife and gun and figured... never mind. You looking for anything in particular or just browsing?
What do you have?
What do I have? This is Cuaquiyacu, one of the greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers?
Exactly. Omar and his thugs are after money, not history. I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have. Enjoy. Excellent choice. Enjoy. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. Enjoy. Thank you. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. Come back soon.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Trinity's really on edge. Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. At least it means I'm on some sort of track. If Dominguez is right, and the sun is dying, I have to get to that box before he does. Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
How are things?
Check out what I have. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. Come back soon. I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Thank you. Thank you.
walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through. Sholot, god of death. I'll have to get over there. I wonder what that does. There's my way across. Time this right.
Oh shit!
Can use this rotating lever to open the shutter and extinguish the fire. To its highest point. I'll need to pull the pendulum to its highest point. Close the shutters to stop the wind from blowing. can tether both pendulums together. Something's holding it in place. I'll need more power. Almost there. Now to get that other pendulum moving. Stopped howling. Time to get out of here.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Bien, entonces. ¡Carajo!
Hey. Looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Jonah, look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Wants us to search underwater? What?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.